played in the work of some of our greatest musicians over so many decades now. Good evening and welcome. My name's John Woodson. I'm going to be our host. It's very much been a labour of love, of course. Why did you think it was so important that we pay tribute this way, Paul?
Well, Pete's still here from wherever he is. He's in one of these boxes here somewhere.
You're right there. When you're having a drink during the interval, catching up with your mates, when the bell goes, get back in here, because our guest, who's about to talk to me now, is always on time. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Noel Gallagher. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
And and your connection is what, 2006, Stop the Clocks, when you did the Oasis Best Of compilation.
That's correct.
There was only one man to turn to, I guess, for you.
There was indeed. And funnily enough, he just started doing artwork digitally, right? And we asked him to go, you know, what he'd do it, and he said he would. And he sent over this thing, right, and it was computerized. And we were like, fuck. That's not what we wanted. So I did what all great bandmates do, is I went to see Peter. And I said, look, Peter, it's not me, I fucking love it. Haircut. He doesn't need any introduction. My neighbour. Is he coming down now?
He's on now.
Is he there?
No, he's over there.
Oh. My neighbour, my brother in arms, the governor, Mr. Paul Weller.
Stand by me, nobody knows Saves me. You're gonna be the one. Peter play? Hey Peter, I'm 90 years old, I don't believe it. I love you all my life, and I will continue to do so. Have a great show.
Who knew there was only one artist to call when he needed a sleeve for a single? Came out in 1984. It was called Do They Know It's Christmas? And the man on the phone making the call was Bob Geldof. We put a call to him, and he's here now.
Because there only had to be one, we didn't just hurl over seas, because only one go-to guy who understands the entire panoply of rock and roll. And when I was a kid, I saw his self-portrait.
See through my retina.